for me, I think that the cooperation with the mayors of the other cities is easier because we, in fact, our competitors are mainly the foreign capitals, yes, around us. But we have the Metropolitan Union, which is composed of 12 big cities, and we cooperate when we have something common. We have many things common vis-a-vis the government. So if the government wants to change something, we always connect and work on this issue, and we issue the common opinion. So there is a cooperation, but of course, some competition is needed as well. So we try to balance competition and cooperation.